Sam Johnson here with Old West News. Y'all thirsty? Want a drink? The bar's over there. Mine's a whiskey. All right, let's get on with this lickety-split. We got some humdingers in this here news pie. Our main story this evening. Local Lickspittle politician Wesley Thompson has denied his involvement in the Ladies of the Line murders.
I didn't kill no damn horse.
In other news, 14 injured in stampede in Supermax after new snack box promotion is unveiled. Fears continue to mount after the Great Horseshoe Crisis enters its 104th year. 3 dead in moonshine explosion in Spittle. Local man Randall Shitsack McClay wins case to marry his horse Rosalie. And finally, Loch Ray's bid to enter the 20th century has failed for a record 5th time.
Johnson! You son of a bitch. You're a dead man.
Oh, Wesley, calm down now. Let's just talk about...